homework problem. Okay. Good morning, students, and welcome back again to the statistics class. Okay, today we will work out this, we'll solve this problem, okay, whichever the homework problem I have given you yesterday. The question is here, where I asked you to find out the price index number under various method. So under Lasprey, Pasche, Marshall Edgeworth, Darvish Bowley and Fisher index number. So under all this method, we will quickly work out and find out the answer. Coming to the first method, that is Lasprey's method. Okay, what is the formula under Lasprey? It is summation P1Q0, where quantity is the weight of the bees here. Summation P0Q0 into 100. So what is the value here? P1Q0, it is 241 divided by, quickly calculate and give me the answer, students. 108 into 100. What is the answer you have found? It is 223.15. Good. Okay. Under Pasche's method. Okay. Correct. Everyone is giving me the right answer. Under Pasche, what is the formula? It is P1Q1 divided by summation P0Q1 into 100. What is the value? It is 198 divided by 93 into 100. That will give you how much? Okay, you all got 212.90. Okay, good, correct. Now we will calculate under Marshall and Edgeworth. What is the formula under Marshall and Edgeworth? Summation P1Q0 plus summation P1Q1 divided by summation P0Q0 plus summation P0Q1 into 100. What is the value? Okay, what is the value here? Can write it as 241 plus 198 divided by 108 plus 93. How have you got? As per the formula, into 100. So what is the answer you get? You got, everyone are getting 218.41. correct. Good. Now under which method? Okay, Darvish and Bowley's method. Okay, under this method, what is the formula? It is half into summation. Okay, here you can directly write as price of the bees in the current year under Lasprey plus price of the bees in the current year under Pasche. Okay, so here what happens is, one clarification I want to make you here is, if you put 100, suppose, okay, what you have to do is half. Here the value, whatever you take under Lasprey and Pasche, okay, before you should not take into consideration into 100 year. If you are taking this answer, that is 223.15 and 212.90, okay, that means you should not take into 100. If you take 100 year, that means you have to write the value as 2.2315. ಓಕೆ ನೀವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂಟು 100 ತಗೊಳ್ತೀರಾದ್ರೆ ಸೊ ನೀವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಇಲ್ಲಿ 2. ಹಂಗೆ ಬರಿಬೇಕು ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಡೂ ಇಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ರೈಟ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಓಪನ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಕೆಟ್ 223.15 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 212.9 ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಟು 100 you do not have to again multiply by 100. If you want to multiply, if you write here multiply 100 and you have to write it as 2.2315, okay, into 100 madade baribeku value punna nivu illi 100 madidre nimma answer wrong hogutte. Okay, so what is the answer you get? You okay, you got 218.025. this is the answer that you have got. Okay, I think everyone has got this answer. Okay, good. So under Fisher, so under Fisher index, what is the formula? It is nothing but square root of PL01 into, here you have to take the geometric mean, that is you have to multiply, okay, under Pasche. So what is the answer you get? Same value, what you have to do? You have to take it 223.15 into 212.9, first multiply, then take the square root, you will get answer as 217.9. 6. Okay, this is the answer that you all get. See, sometimes what happens after point, you may get little difference. Okay, ಒಬ್ಬೊಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ಒಂದೊಂದರ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ. ಆದ್ರೆ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಮುಂಚೆ ಇದ್ದ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ಸ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಸೇಮ್ ಇರಬೇಕು. 217 ಒಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೆ 217 ಸಿಗ್ಬೇಕು. Okay, after point, okay, some will get 9.5, some will get 9.7, 9.8. It's okay, not a problem. Okay, but before the point, the value should be right. Okay, this was the homework problem. Okay, we'll work out a few more problems. Compute an index number by the following data, from the following data. So what you have to do, you have to find the index number. They have only said index number, which means it is price index number. Okay, always remember, if they ask you what compute index number, you should always calculate under price index number. Okay, when it comes to quantity or value, they will specify quantity index number, but when they ask you simply find the index number, it means it is price index number. Okay, they have given us the commodity, the base year quantity, which means Q0, and the price for the base year, that is P0, and the current year P1. When you see this information, okay, avaru yen kottidare namge Q0 value kottidare, P0, that is price of the base year matte current year value kottidare. Okay, so when you see this, which formula you can apply, which method you can apply to calculate index number, can you give me answer? Is it Kelly's method? They have said base year quantity. Base year quantity andre last phrase method. Good, Varsha has told the answer. Last phrase, good. Okay. If they say you only quantity, not a problem. Do not ask sorry. Mistakes happen, but you should learn from it. Okay. When they say quantity, avaga neevu Kelly's method apply maadbeku. Adre avaru illi en kottidare base year quantity anta mention maadidare. When they say base year quantity, it is nothing but last previous method. Okay, so you have to apply the formula, that is summation P1Q0 divided summation P0Q0 into 100. Okay, so I have written the table over here. They have given us Q0, P0 and P1. Quickly give me the answers. First calculate P0 into Q0 for the commodity A. First one, how will you multiply? P0, that is 20 into 8. How much you will get? 160. Second one, 40 into 12. 480. Okay, good. Third one, 40 into 20. 800. Okay. Fourth one, 15 into 4. 200, good. And the last one, 15 to 5 will give you 250. Find the total of summation P0, Q0. What is the total of this? Total of P0, Q0. 1,890, good. Similarly, calculate P1, Q0, that is price of the current year into quantity of the base year, that is 4 into 20. Okay, 80. Second one, 40 into 10, 400. Next, 40 into 15, 600. Good. Next one, 15 into 25, 1,250. Good. And the last one, 50 into 10, you'll get 500. Find the total of this. Sorry, there is an okay, what is the answer you get? There is a technical error, students, here. Okay, what is the answer? Total of this? 2,830. Okay, 2,830. Now apply the formula, that is summation P1Q0 divided by summation P0Q0 into 100. Apply it. So what is the value? 2,830 divided by 1,890 into 100. What is the answer you get under last place price index? 149.7 4. Are everyone getting 149.74 as an answer? Yes. Okay, good. So everyone are getting the same answer. That means, I'll erase this. That means you got the value. So you should always know what information is given in the table. So they have said here base year quantity, okay? Or as they can say as current year quantity, which means Q1. So which method you have to apply? Purchase method, purchase price index method. Okay, if they mention only quantity or number of units consumed, only when they give such type of information, that means you have to apply Kelly's method. Okay, next one. Given summation P1 Q1 as 1500 and summation P0 Q1 as 1300, constructs a table index number. So which method you will apply here? See the weight, that is Q1. They have applied Q1 as weight. Which method? Yes, good. Purchase method. You have to apply purchase price index number. What is the formula? Summation P1 Q1 divided by summation P0 Q1 into 100. Okay. Now, what is the value? They have directly given us the value, that is 1500 divided by 1300 into 100. What is the value? Okay, you are getting 115.38 or 39. Okay, so you should know what is the weight that has been assigned for the price that is given. Okay, if they say Q0, it is last price method. If they say Q1, it is purchase method. Okay, so like this, you have to calculate. Next one. If last price index number is 150.3, okay, and purchase index number is 144.6, find Darbish-Bowles and Fisher index number. So they have given us the value of last price index. That means, in short, I can write it as P01 under last price L, that is equal to 150.3. Okay, and similarly they have given us purchase, which can be noted as P01 for P, that is 144.6. Okay, they have given us the value. We have to find under Darbish and Bowley and Fisher index number. So first we will calculate under Darbish and Bowley. So we have already got the value. So in short, the formula we can write it as P01 under Darbish and Bowley is equal to half. You have to take it as half. Open the bracket. P01 under Lasprey plus P01, price of the base in the current year under past year. Okay. So what is the formula under Darbish and Bowley? So this is a formula, P01 under last pay plus P01 under past pay. So they have already given us the value. So we can just substitute the value under as per the formula. So what is the value under last pay? It is 150.3 plus 144.6. Add how much you will get? 150 plus 0.3 plus 144.6. Okay, you are getting 294.9. Is it correct? You are getting different answers. Some are getting wrong answers. Okay. Now what you have to do? You should not multiply with 100. Why? Because it is already converted into 100. Okay. It is already multiplied into 100 and they have given you the value. Okay. So once again, if you multiply with 100, you are getting wrong answer. So what you should do? You should not multiply with 100. Suppose if they give you value as, okay, suppose in question, if they give value as 1.503 and 1.446, if they give you like this, then you have to again multiply with 100. Okay. So what is the answer you get? Your answer is 147.45. This is the answer. So whatever value you get, you have to multiply with half, that is 0.5. You will get 147.45. Similarly, you have to calculate under Fisher index number. What is the formula? P01 under Fisher, it is here you have to take the square root of the last pay and past year's value. Okay, so price of the base and current year under last pay into price of the base and current year under past year. Okay, same value, what you have to do, 150.3 into 144.6. Okay, first multiply this value, multiply this, what is the answer you get? First multiply and give me the answer. Okay, you are getting 21733.3. Okay, after you get the answer, then take the square root. What is the answer you get? 147.42. So like this, you have to calculate if they give such type of problem. And this type of problems you will get for 2 marks. Okay, surely you will get such type of questions for 2 marks or 1 marks, where they will ask you any one method to calculate, or for 2 marks where they will ask you to calculate under 2 different methods. Okay. Okay, next one. They have given us P01, the price of the base in the current year under past year. P means past year. Okay, they have given us past year's value. I'll write here. Also, they have given us under Dorbish and Bowley's method. Okay, they have asked us to calculate under, find the last price, price of the base and current year under last price method. Okay, so when you see this formula, you have past year, last price, and Dorbish and Bowley's. I'll just show you the previous formula. See this formula here. If you see this formula, you have last price, you have past year, you have Dorbish. So same thing is given here, past year, Dorbish and Bowley, where you have to find the last price value. Okay, so you can directly apply Dorbish and Bowley's formula. Okay, so what is the formula? Price of the base and the current year under Dorbish and Bowley is equal to half price of the base and the current year under last price plus price of the base and the current year under past year. ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ನಮಗೆ ಮೂರು ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಇದೆ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ ಇದ್ದು ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇದೆ ಡಾರ್ಬಿಶ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬೌಲಿದ್ದು ಕೂಡ ಇದೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರೇದು ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ವಿಲ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಪರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಡಾರ್ಬಿಶ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬೌಲಿ ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಬೇಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಬೌಲೀಸ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 265.4 ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಹಾಫ್. Okay, open the bracket. We have asked to calculate last price. So we will write it as it is. Price of the base and the current year under last price plus, okay, we have the value of past year, that is 270. Okay, so now what we will do? You bring this half to the opposite side. Bring this half to the opposite side. This 1/2, when it goes to the opposite side, it will become into, that is 265.4, okay, is equal to 1/2 ide. Our opposite side ke hoguvaga reverse agutte. That means it is 2. Okay, divide iddad enagutte? Multiplication agutte. Into 2 is equal to P01 under last pre plus 270. First multiply 265.4. into 2, what is the value you get? What is the answer you get here? 530.8 is equal to P01 under last price plus 270. Now what you do, you leave this last price here itself, bring this plus 270 to the opposite side. Plus 270 opposite side varuvaga enagutte 530.8 plus iddadannu now minus maadbeku. Minus 270 is equal to P01 under last price. So what is the answer you get? What is the answer you get? Okay, you get P01 under last price, that is 260.8. So the value of price of the base and current year under last price, you will get 260.8. So they will ask you to calculate like this. So you use a simple technique where first you take that half, 1/2 idadannu first adu convert mad andre opposite side ge tagondogi. Okay, when you take it to the opposite side, it will be into, divide idadannu into, plus idadannu minus, minus idadannu plus madbeku. Okay, once you find the value, then you take this plus 270 to the opposite side, which will be minus 270. Then you can easily find the answer. Okay, so you got under price of the base and current year under last pay, you are getting 260.8. Similarly, we'll calculate one more. Price of the base and the current year under last pay, they have given us 270. And price of the base and current year under Fishers, they have given us 265.4. Okay, then find price of the base and current year under past year. So they have given us the value of Fisher. That means we can apply Fisher's price index, the formula of Fisher's price index. Okay, you can apply this formula. Okay. See the formula. Price of the base and the current year under Fisher, what is the formula? We have to take the square root of price of the base and the current year under Lasprey into price of the base and the current year under past year. So we have the value of Lasprey and also the Fishers. We'll write accordingly. What is the value of P01 under Fisher? That is 265.4 is equal to square root of, what is the value of Lasprey? That is 270 into, we do not have the value of P01 under past. Okay, so first what you have to do, you have to take the square root of 270. What is the answer you get if you take the square root of 270? Without taking the square root, if you convert here, it is wrong. Okay, forget about this. You have only 270 now, so take the square root of 270. Okay, you will get 16.4317. Okay, into price of the base and the current year under past year. Okay, so bring that 16.4317 to the opposite side. What is the answer you get? One second, students. Okay, put it in square root itself. Okay, we have to put it in square root. Bring this to the opposite side. What is the answer you get? 265. Okay, this is plus. Okay, when you bring it to the opposite side, you have to minus it. 248.96 is equal to square root of, okay. Now 248, okay, you have got this. Now what you have to do, you have to square this also. Okay, because you have a square root over here, you have to square this also. Okay, one second, students. Okay, when you square this, okay, what happens here is, I think I made a mistake over here. One second. Okay, simple, one more method I'll teach you. What is See, first what you have to do is you have to square both the sides. What we will do is we will square both the sides. Okay, when you square both the sides, the square root and this square will be cancelled. Okay, we have to square, we will square both the sides. When you square both the sides, okay, already ನಿಮಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ square root ಇದೆ, ಪುನಃ ಅದರ square ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ನಿಮ್ದು square ಮತ್ತೆ square cancel ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. So what is the remaining, what is the value of this? Okay, we'll take it as 265.4 square is equal to square square root hoitu, so it is 270 into P01 under P. Okay, so what you do is leave this. Okay, what is the answer of this? You are getting 70,437.16. Okay, idaru square maadbeku 265.4 into 265.4. So nimge 70,437.16 barutte is equal to, okay, let it be like this, 270 into P01P. Now bring this 270 to the opposite side. That will be 70,437.16 divided by 270. This is into here, so it will be 27 divided by 270. That will be P01 of T. What is the answer you get now here? Now divide it by 270. If you divide it by 270, what is the answer you get? Under past, you will get 260.878 or 88. Okay, understood? So what you have to do is, they have asked us to calculate the last price value. Sorry, it is last price. Okay, sorry. Okay, they have asked us to calculate past chase value. Okay, but they have given us the Fisher value also. That means we have to apply Fisher index formula. That means square root of P01 under Lasprey and past chase. So now in Madbeku, first we will write the values. That is, under Fisher, the value is 265.4 is equal to square root of 270. That is the value of Lasprey into past chase value namge gotilla. We will write as it is, P01 of P. First, you mean madbekandre, eradu side kuda new square madbek. When you square it, what happens? The square root and the square will be cancelled. Similar itadanu cancel madthivi. So we will cancel the squares. What will happen? It will remain as 270 into price of the base and the current year under past year. Okay, and also you have to take the square of this, that is 265.4 into 265.4. So you will get the value as 70,437.16. Okay, in the left hand side, in the right hand side, you write as it is. Now bring this 270, that means it is into 270. So what you have to do, you have to divide it. When you bring it to the opposite side, it will be divide. And when you divide, you will get the value of price of the base and current year under past years method. Okay, one more same type will work out, one more problem. Okay, consider price of the base and the current year under past year. It is 101.6 and price of the base and the current year under Fisher is equal to 99.6. You have to find price of the base and the current year under Lasprey. Okay, so now we'll Lasprey calculate madu. How to calculate? What they have given here? They have given here the Fisher value, price of the base and current year under Fisher. So we can apply price of the base and the current year under Fisher's formula. That is nothing but square root of price of the base and current year under Lasprey into price of the base and the current year under past. Now we have the value of Fisher's, okay, that is 99.6 is equal to square root of, what is the value of Lasprey? They have not given us. So price of the base and current year under Lasprey into, we have the value of past year, price of the past year, that is 101.6. What we will do, we will square it both the sides. Okay, when you square both the sides, the square root and the square will be cancelled. So what is remaining? What is the value of 99.6 square? What is the value? You get 9920.16 as value is equal to square hoitu. What is remaining? P01 under Lasprey into 101.6. Okay. Now what is there into 101.6? Now e set tarvaga enagutte, it will be divide. It will be divide. So it is 9920.16 divided by 101.6 is equal to price of the base and current year under Lasprey. So what is the answer you get? You will get 97.639 or 64. So this is the answer. So like this question, surely you will get for 1 or 2 marks. So if you have to write even the formula, new formula bariyadidre 1 marks hoitu. So you should focus even on the formula as well as the each method. Okay. Hope you understood this type of problems. Okay. One more last problem will work out. Calculate price index number from the following data. They've asked us to calculate price index number. See the information given on the table. They have given us the commodity, number of units sold, price under base and the current year. Now they have given number of units sold. Which method will you apply? Which method you will apply, students? They have given us number of units sold. That means what? Quantity. Number of units sold and renta quantity. Now which method will you apply to calculate this price index number? Yes, very good, Ashil. Very good, Parveen. It is Kelly's method. It is Kelly's method. Why? Because the quantity under this method will remain fixed. Quantity enagutte fixed irutte. So we will apply Kelly's method. They have not mentioned whether the quantity is of the base year or the current year. They have given us the fixed quantity. So what we have to do? We have to apply the Kelly's method and find the price index. Okay. I've done the table over here. The quantity that is fixed, price of the base and the price of the current year. Quickly give me the answers. Okay. Find P0Q. Price of the base year into the quantity, that is 22 into 25. What is the answer? 550. Good. Second one. I don't have answers. You have to give me correct answers now. Fast. 40 into 60. How much you will get? 240. Next, 35 into 100. Sorry, 2400. Sorry. Next, 35 into 100. 3500. And the last one, 45 into 70. What is the last answer? It is 3150. Is it correct? Okay, find the total of summation P0Q, that is price of the base year into the quantity. Okay, you will get. Here it is 9600, students. I told you I don't have answers. You have to give me correct answers. Okay, 9600. What is the total of this? Okay. Here it is 3150. Okay, the total is how much? Okay, correct. 3150. The total is 9600. Okay, fine. Sorry. Next, calculate P1Q, that is price of the current year into the quantity, that is 30 into 22, 3000. Okay, second one, 75 into 40, 660. Okay, next one. 3000. Last one. You're giving me wrong answers, students. 30 into 22, it is 660. Okay, second one. What, students, you all don't know to calculate also? 2400 is for okay, 4500. What is the total? You'll get 11,000. Okay, now apply the formula, Kelly's formula. What is the formula? Price of the base and the current year under Kelly, that is summation P1Q divided by summation P0Q. What is the answer? Sorry, into 100. That is 11 students are giving 11 answer. Which answer I should consider? Okay, it is 4050 over here. Okay. So what is the total? You'll get 11,560. Okay, good. Making mistakes will help you to work better. Okay, what is the answer? It is 11,560. Divided by 9,600 into 100. What is the answer? What is the answer you get? Okay, you are getting 120.441 or 42. Okay, so this is the value under price of the base in the current year under Kelly's method. So like this you have to calculate. Okay, it is less than 1 minute. I hope you all understood this method problem, students. If any